We're on one of the main shopping streets in the heart of Lisbon in Portugal. It's called Avenida da Liberdade, and it was built for Portuguese nobility in the 18th century. It used to be a park when it was first built, and then it was converted into this boulevard during the 19th century, and it expanded north and represented that expansion of the capital. In a moonlit square, it's now littered full of luxury boutique stores, hotels, embassies, and many more things. And I'm not sure what the fuck I was supposed to end on.